Hello, everybody out there. Welcome to ATCB and the next episode and mission in our Return to Hoth campaign for Imperial Assault. If you haven't watched it from the start, then
go for watch.
Probably do that. Yeah, because all our what we're going to do in this series stuff is on there. Between the last episode and this one, I don't think we did it on camera or anything. We drew out all the side missions that were available for us to pick, and the second mission is a side mission. Mm-hmm. The two threat missions that we got, threat missions being a new mechanic in Return to Hoth, are Scouring of the Homestead and The Hard Way. Basically, threat missions just exist as available side missions until the rebel player chooses to do them. And until the rebel player does choose to do them, he gets a permanent boost from each of them.
Which are different for each of them.
The Hard Way gives him a boost, which basically takes away one of my hero's actions in the first turn of the game. Mm-hmm. First round of the game. Scouring the Homestead gives him extra influence when he gets influence.
Mm-hmm.
The other two side missions we drew are Viper's Den and Luxury Cruise, both of which are generic ones and ones from the base game. I have chosen to do Scouring of the Homestead.
Because the influence is amazing.
Yeah, and basically either way this goes, he loses that Bane card, that Bane reward card, which means that he will never get anything from it at the end of this mission. Mm-hmm. And the longer I leave him racking up extra influence, the worse that is for me. So I thought, well, let's just get this out of the way and do it.
It's fair.
Yeah. The reward card that he currently has that you won't have by the end of this, no matter which way it goes, is called Constant Advantage. A group of moisture farmers sympathetic to the plight of the rebellion has been harboring soldiers and heroes for the Alliance. Now the Empire has found this homestead and is launching a merciless attack. These great allies to the cause need help if they are to survive. So, yeah. I also got Leah. Look, it's Leah. She's great.
She is great. I am really not happy about Leia being here.
No, she is.
How much health does Leia have?
8.
Oh, she's quite tanky.
And she has a self-heal.
Oh, yeah.
So.
Oh, God, she finds blue, yellow, yellow as well. Oh,
yeah.
God.
She's really good.
Okay.
Yeah. So, take it away, Imperial Man.
So, I'm trying to burn everything down.
Basically.
Fires raged throughout the homestead, and Jawas and farmers flee in terror from advancing Imperial troops. You might be able to salvage some of what remains standing, but only if you hurry.
Okay.
Yeah, so basically what's going on here is I've got 3 Red Stormtroopers, these guys, which are these 3, thankfully further away from them at the moment. They cannot be reinforced, and they cannot be redeployed once defeated. And basically they're the Flame Stormtroopers, is how they're described in here, I think. Flame Troopers. They're Flame Troopers.
Okay.
They're starting fires. These are going to represent fires. So those guys have one of their abilities to use an action. They could place one fire in an empty space adjacent to them. When a figure enters a space containing a fire, they will take 2 damage. And you can't voluntarily end your turn on a space with a fire. End your movement, I should say. At the end of each round, I gain 1... Not influence, I said that earlier, didn't I?
Yeah.
Definitely not influence. I gain 1 threat.
Yeah.
For each homestead containing fire. And homestead is basically each of the big pieces. So that's one, that's one, that's one,
anything,
that's one, that's one, that's one, that's one.
Anything that's not a card or a dead end.
Exactly, yeah. So I'm trying to set as many of them on fire as possible. Even having 1 fire in there counts, basically.
Yeah.
So more than 1 fire doesn't do anything. Healthy rebel figures. Oh, it does say healthy rebel figures, by the way. That's worth pointing out. So I think if you're wounded, you can't stop. You can't put fires out. Healthy rebel figures... have the an action, which is choose 1 fire within 2 spaces of you and discard it, and they can also do a perception check, and if they pass that, they can remove another fire within 2 spaces of you.
Which is quite good for my group, because 2 of my group have 3 dice on perception checks.
So you'll probably be quite good putting out them fires. And then the mission will end if all the Red Stormtroopers are defeated, and all the fires are put out, or obviously if you're all wounded.
That's it.
Some stuff might happen.
And some stuff might happen. Yeah. Which one of my heroes is losing an action in the first round?
Which one's fastest?
speed, in terms
four,
of speed.
4, 4, 5. That one.
Definitely Loku.
Yeah. Loku is
going to lose an action. And that's just the first round, isn't it?
Yeah, just the first round.
Yeah. Okay.
So, burning everything to the ground.
Burning everything to the ground.
What you good?
I am going to activate Verena, who's going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. And she is gonna fuck up this stormtrooper.
What?
Sure. I know, right? So what's my best chance here? I still haven't kind of worked out whether my best chance for Verena with stuff next to me is that or that. Because she has a melee and a ranged.
You think the melee would make
I think it's sense. The melee.
Yeah, I mean,
I think it is.
You have a melee. You'd think if you were in melee, the melee would be better.
It gets plus one damage off the bat as well, and the surge is pissed.
Why am I telling you this? No, the range, Matt. The range. Shoot him.
Okay. So that's three. How much health do they have?
They have, which one are we looking at? Three. He's dead. Isn't
he's dead. Because it's an extra damage.
Well, that was good.
Yeah. So they're dead.
Screw you, Stormtrooper.
I'm going to spend two strain to basically grab them, knife them, wrench them over in front of me and flies away with the gun. On,
what's the gun?
This guy.
Mm-hmm.
So I need one, two, I need three accuracy.
Yeah.
Was it, is it this, sorry? Which I get, and that's
oh my God.
Two damage, three damage and a surge.
Okay, that's fine. Three. can you use my surge?
No, I can use my the surge on this.
Okay.
Which basically takes one damage.
Okay.
Because it's plus two accuracy, plus one damage.
Good job with the armor. Stormtrooper armor actually doing something.
That was pretty good, though.
Yeah, that was a pretty good start. She just ran up and knifed a Stormtrooper outright, and then flipped him over and shot him in the air with his gun. What the hell?
She's awesome.
She is pretty badass. I still can't get over what you did in the tank. It was so cool. I'm sorry.
yeah, I just wanted to do that straight off the bat, because I figured that at least one figure is going to get taken down, so... Yeah, your turn.
Okay. Am I going to go... I don't think my flame troopers are in any danger, so I don't think I need to go for them first. It'd make more sense to get in your way as much as possible first. So, that's kind of held up. I mean, they might die pretty soon. Maybe I should use the Stormtroopers first? Or maybe... I just want to clog you up, so I'm just going to get an Imperial Officer out. He's just going to charge forward suicidally, like, no! can you move over those corners, can you? Three, I'm just going to go there.
Okay. And then presumably pew.
Brave, brave Imperial Officer.
Presumably pew at Loku.
Yeah, he's going to pew at... Yeah, okay. We could pew at... No, it's long range, you wouldn't, probably wouldn't do that.
Yeah, Lee's the only other one you can see, I think.
Well... That's six. Yeah, that's even with my plus accuracy, that's unlikely. Yeah, I wouldn't have done it.
Block to surge.
That's three damage and a surge.
God damn.
That's quite a good roll.
Starting off with the good rolls again.
Use the surge to get another damage. That's four damage.
Oh, you better not fucking do this again. I'll be sick. Sick as a duck.
That was the most effective I've ever seen an Imperial Officer be. That was some aggressive pointing.
Okay. I am going to... I am going to go... I'm going to activate Diala, and 1, 2, 3, can navigate around him.
Yeah, it's possible to get past him, I'm just chucking it harder, you know.
She's going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, and then she is going to... She is going to hit the pro droid, and she's going to spend two strain to do a precise strike, which removes its defense.
Mm-hmm. Oh, sad.
Entirely. So that's three damage. How much health has it got?
Five. You have a plus one damage thing now.
Yeah, I was thinking of throwing it. it's not worth spending it for that. Although, what's the Imperial Officer's health?
Imperial Officer is 3 health.
yeah, that's our turn.
Okay. Well, I think it's going to be the hired guns next. So I'm going to move them both first. They're quite fast, actually. Nifty. Speed 5. 4, 5, because he could shoot from there. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And then 1. He can't be over those corners, can he?
Yeah.
Oh, he did. 2, yeah, sorry.
I think we determined in one campaign that we couldn't, and then in another one we determined we could, because it was a bit...
Yeah. From there, he can shoot there, can't he? Actually, no, I prefer there anyway.
Okay.
And then he can also... From that corner... Oh, actually, maybe...
No. I don't think he can shoot Diala. So he can shoot at Loku.
Yeah, I'd rather go both... Yeah, well... it's quite a long range. I'm going to go there so we can both shoot Diala.
Okay.
But do I want to get in the way? that's still kind of in the way. Cool. Okay, so hired guns, gonna do some shooty. Well, what about, I should look at their abilities a bit more, because they have parting shots, which seems...
Yeah, they get a shot when they die.
And disposable.
yeah,
while defending by minor, they can't dodge, basically.
Yeah.
They can't even dodge. Okay, that's not great. But they're pretty good, like, basic. They have low health, so they do just a bit of damage. Yeah, that's a hit, enough range, and 3 damage.
Oh, I should roll some of that. I am going to spend strain for foresight to reroll that.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah.
2 damage. And the other guy, same thing, obviously. And he has the range, and that's 4 damage roll. 3 damage.
I guess so.
I'd go there.
There's chances of me rolling something worse, though. That's
yeah,
the problem.
No,
yeah,
the thing. It's probably reasonable there.
Yeah.
The high guns are actually pretty good, aren't they? Because
they're
cheap, and they do quite a lot of damage for their price.
They do when you roll like you roll, yeah. every roll so far, you've literally rolled almost a maximum.
Pretty much the maximum,
yeah,
yeah. The dice like that.
Yeah, they do, they do. Okay. I am going to... Damn it, you can't see the probe droid. Because, even like, I could recon... basically, I could recon him, and then I could shoot
into
him.
I'm glad
but
I can't. I'm glad he has one less action.
No, he doesn't need an action for it. It's just I don't think I can draw line of sight to him in general.
My point is you can't move and get the right positioning, though.
Maybe I can, actually.
Oh, no, it's...
Well, I can spend strain.
Of course you can. Yeah. Oh, strain is... I wish I had strain movement. It's so useful.
So... because of that black corner thing, basically. 1, 2... No, into that corner. But I can spend strain and do it. Which, you know what, I'm going to do.
Mm-hmm.
He's going to spend 1 strain to move 1 to here, where he can definitely draw a line of sight through. Because of combat spot, he can ignore figures when he's drawing line of sight for recon.
Oh, yeah.
And then he's going to spend 2 strain. Oh, no, use at the start or end of your activation. No, I can't do it.
Yes.
I can't do it. What I am going to do, though...
No, that Imperial Officer is there. you got a bit brave.
Maybe. I don't think I need to annihilate him. You could just shoot, to be honest.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to... Yeah, I'm just going to shoot the Imperial Officer, I think. I don't think I'm going to use my recon. I'm going to use my recon at the end of the turn. Definitely hits.
Mm-hmm.
And you block 1, right?
Block 1.
And 2 damage then.
2 damage, okay.
Yeah. Am I going to recon him? Seems a lot.
He only has one more health.
No, I'm not going to recon it.
Okay.
That'd be silly. That time.
Okay.
So it's just stormtroopers now, isn't it? Ooh,
and
tactical guys.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Feral officers go on. The probe droid hasn't gone.
Oh.
And that set of stormtroopers.
Have they? I don't think they have.
That set of stormtroopers haven't gone. That one did. Oh, no, that one didn't. Sorry, you're right. It's just the two. So I'm still going to save them because they're not in danger. These stormtroopers, are they going to die? Now, I don't think that's going to die anymore, because those two have gone, these two would have a real hard time hitting that one. So I'm going to go for these stormtroopers next.
Okay.
Seems sensible. And they are they going to move? Are they just going to shoot me? Where's my spawn point? Okay, it's there. I'm just going to... And while attacking, while adjacent to another friendly trooper, you may re-roll an attack dice. Okay, so I'm going to move them next to each other. So we're going to go, and then, because you're scary! Tactical retreat. Yeah, slightly different guns. Oh, they're the same guns.
Yeah, they're slightly different
guns. Yeah, just like they're a little bit...
Yeah, because there's like a pack of stormtroopers you can get as a bonus pack.
Oh,
and I got them, so mixes them up a bit.
That's a bit more interesting. Anyway, they are both going to shoot at her because she just knifed their friend.
Yep, that's fine.
Blue and green.
So the first one needs two, second one needs three.
Yep.
Okay,
I'm going to re-roll that because they're next to each other. Same thing.
So just two damage.
Yeah, just two damage. The other guy. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
That was good. Four damage roll.
Block
two blocks. Okay. Getting some damage down.
Okay.
Yep.
My turn.
Mm-hmm.
He's gone.
They've gone.
Bring back. Wanted to do that. Don't think that's possible.
It's funny how just everything is really expendable for me except these guys, so I'm just like, just throw everything to their death and I don't care. I suppose it's our Imperial thing.
Yeah, that doesn't matter.
Approach our way, it is.
Line of sight. So, I'm going to my medical droid is going to move with two strain. One, two. And then he's going to spend another strain on his Bacter injector to let Loku recover one health.
Cool.
And then he's going to shoot at the Imperial officer.
Okay. Yo, Imperial officer. Spontaneously go, complete dodge, please. Brave Imperial. There's no way he's living.
There's
one dead Imperial officer. You did pretty well though. That's still not disappointed with that Imperial officer.
That's my turn.
Okay. So I've got probe droid and my flame troopers left. Well, let's do my probe droid. I think my probe droid. I've just realised something I didn't really spot last time. Mobile. I just looked up the rules of mobile while you were doing that.
Yeah, you can move over.
Yeah, and you can also end in space. So I'm actually going to put him in. Am I going to put him there? Wait. Let me think about where my flame trooper might be at the end of this. That would be new to be blocked. So we do have four movement. Can you split movement and actions for... I can split movement and actions as well. Or is it just you guys? I know you can do that.
I can definitely do it. I'm not sure you have the rules.
Okay, that's true. There it is.
Do you want to pass me the rules reference thing? And I'll just have a quick look.
That'll be good. Because if I can, that might significantly change how I play the flame troopers.
Yeah.
Laying it forward, setting things on fire, and then running away, basically.
Yes.
Okay.
So I could go 1, 2, 3.
You can, yeah, you can go pop, pop, set fire, pop, pop.
Yeah, that's what I think it will do.
Unsurprisingly.
I'm still going to leave the probe droid there because it defends him quite well. And then I'm just going to shoot Diala.
Okay, with probe droid, which is a blue...
What is it? Blue, yellow, yellow. I didn't get a very good roll in the translation.
I'm definitely spending a strain to re-roller because I rolled nothing.
Okay. 2 damage, 2 surge.
Ugh, block a surge.
Okay, so I'm going to use... It's not worth recovering. I can't be worth recovering health, actually, because... 2 health... 2 damage... Like, 3 health is enough to be survival, whereas 2 probably isn't. I'm actually going to recover health with that block of surge. So it's 2 damage to you and the health back to me.
I am so fucked up already. Okay.
Heal bot. Okay.
He's not that healy yet.
Flame troopers.
Actually, I'd quite like to use Leia.
Oh, you don't use Leia yet? Oh, sorry, you said all your heroes have got new.
Yeah, yeah.
No, not Leia. I don't want Leia to do a thing.
Okay. And we're just going to move first.
Oh god, she's gonna
2, 3, 4, 5. Ooh, she's quick. But that's kind of all I can do. I can't move to the side, otherwise I block line of sight. Sadly, she can't
shoot
the probe droid.
Mm-hmm.
She can take a pot shot at that hired gunner.
Mm-hmm.
need 1, 2, 3 accuracy, 4. But she's got a pretty good chance of getting that. And as an action, she's also going to basically Medibot can take a shot at the same hired gun.
Okay,
this as well. So. She definitely hit.
Mm-hmm.
Was that 1 block?
Yeah, 1 block.
Okay, she's got 2 surges. She's going to use. Ugh, she can't use. That? Oh well, it's 2 damage.
Okay,
she's got a surge for 2 damage.
I'm not sure the Medibot can fire on the guys, actually, because she's in the way.
No, she's not. Corners.
Well, can they fire through?
He only has to fire from one corner. That corner, to there, and to there, neither of them go through there.
But, oh, that doesn't block blast.
No, it doesn't.
Oh, I'm sorry, I was forgetting them. Oh, yeah, fair enough.
Yeah.
So 2 damage.
2 damage.
Sorry, that one it was, wasn't it?
Yep, and then the Medibot, which might not even hit, really, but worth a shot. He needs 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 accuracy.
Mm-hmm.
No, it doesn't.
Okay, cool.
Doesn't get it.
I'm glad that high gun lived.
Yeah, that's all my troops are.
Okay, flaming time. So you said I could move and do other things, couldn't I? Move,
yes.
Action,
move. You can move, action, move. Yeah.
So you have 4 movements. So you're going to go 1, 2, 3. We're going to have a fire.
I take it they can put fires adjacent.
Adjacent
to
themselves. Yeah. On themselves wouldn't be very helpful. 4. You only have a fire right where I am.
Okay.
There's a fire now. A fire there. Okay. So, this guy is going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, and we'll have a fire in this homestead. And it's a shame I don't have. I might just start 2 fires with this guy. Yeah, I think that's better. I can have a fire there. And a fire. I'm going to block myself off here. I don't care. Fire there. More fires, the better.
Okay.
I don't have that homestead anymore. Maybe there will.
And that's not a homestead, that's just a...
No, this one is the...
Yeah.
That's not a homestead.
So
that's
you've got 3 fires in homestead.
3 fires in homestead, yeah.
Okay, that's going to be pretty nice for you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. That, I was just going to get all of them going as quick as possible.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
And that is the end of round one.
Okay. I'm feeling a lot less confident than I was at the beginning of this.
So, threat. So I get...
5.
Yeah. 2, and then 5. Okay. At the start of round 2, mass combustion. Choose up to 3 fires and place 1 fire in any empty space adjacent to each of those fires.
Right.
Burning is a thing.
This is really hard for me.
Well, the fires are pretty easy to put out when you get close enough to them.
But I've got to spend actions to do it.
To get there, yeah.
And I need to spend those actions to kill those stormtroopers.
Mm.
And to move. Okay. Yeah. I genuinely think both the missions that we have played so far in this campaign are harder than any mission we've ever played before in the vanilla campaign of Blood Shadows.
Yeah.
Empty space, mate.
Oh, it does say empty space.
Fuck off, you're setting my figures on fire.
I mean,
as well.
Actually, it wouldn't affect you. It wouldn't affect your figure. It's when you move into the fires. I wasn't trying to do it damage, which is the best place to do it. Yeah, it does say that, sorry. I'm actually going to put it there then.
Is that an empty space?
Does block terrain count? I didn't know.
Oh, yeah, I don't know.
I'll just go upstairs.
Just put it there, what's the difference?
Because then it blocked me.
So?
All my troops are going to die right now.
Well, where are your troops? Are you going to run back?
No, my spawn points and things, what I'm thinking about. Oh, yeah, I think I'm going to get another troop out. Am I, though? I'm actually not going to get another troop out.
Okay. Okay. I am going to go with... I'm going to go with Diala first.
Mm-hmm.
First thing she's going to do is hit the probe droid.
Okay. Like,
probe droid?
Come on, probe droid, you can live through this.
One, two, three. How much damage can it take? Three?
Yeah.
Right, four damage.
Yeah.
I'm using search for an extra damage. Probe droid.
Okay!
Straight away. Excellent. Oh, holy shit. I didn't know I couldn't move through there.
Oh, that gap there, you mean?
Right. I didn't know that was a movement block.
Yeah, you gotta go around the stairs.
Oh, holy fuck.
I'm gonna stop using this probe droid because it's really snapped off.
Holy fuck. How the hell am I meant to do this? Okay.
At least you can remove both those fires from where you are now.
What's the rule about it again?
It's from two distance. Healthy rebel figures, choose one fire within two spaces of you and discard it, and then you can go check to remove another one.
Okay. And that's an action, is it?
Yeah.
Ooh, okay, this changes everything I was going to do. Yeah, I guess. Fuck. Okay. Yeah. I've got to do that. Okay, and then I can test perception to see if I... Well, tell me the order I do this in.
So, healthy rebel figures, use one action, choose one fire within two spaces of you and discard it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, then if you're a hero, oh, so you can do it with any figure, sorry. Then if you're a hero, you test perception. If the test passes, choose one additional fire.
Right.
Within two spaces.
The Arla.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. God damn. That's annoying. My burning homestead is no longer burning.
I was going to do something really cool, but I can't because I can't move.
You're going to try and insta-kill that.
Well,
at least do lots of damage to it.
Yeah.
I would not have put him there if there wasn't that there, to be honest.
Yeah,
like,
I have no idea, because the probe droid was there, so I didn't see it. But that's my bad.
I was more thinking of blocking shots if you managed to get out of there with the probe droid.
Lose your probe droid, by the way.
Oh, yes. Probe droid itself. We're already down to low.
Okay, your turn. Here. I am at least killing a lot.
Yeah, that's the thing. I'm like, ugh, that's all I've got. Okay, well, those hide guns are going to die pretty soon, and those stormtroopers also going to die pretty soon. I think the hide guns are more imminently going to die, so I'm going to go with the hide guns. Probably shoot Deanna again, I guess, because she's furthest forward and most bothersome.
Yeah, they can both shoot Deanna.
They'll both just shoot Deanna.
Okay.
And also just kill the probe droid.
Block one.
Well, that is one damage because they do have a plus one damage with this. Oh, I'm one pierce, sorry. I have one pierce, one damage, so
okay.
I can have two damage.
Okay. And next one. It's one block, so one damage, right?
I use my surge to do an extra damage, so.
Yeah. I was on 10 health already.
Ooh, wow.
I know, I'm absolutely fucked. I'm so just battered to shit. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
What now? No, I can do it from here. Why am I doing it from there?
Yeah, you can hit.
Yeah, I can totally hit from there. He's there, right?
Yeah, he's there.
The only problem with that is that...
Is that a double movement to get past there, or is that a single? No, that's not a single, isn't it? God damn.
Oh, and that blocks movement, right? Not attacks?
Yeah.
One... No, because we decided the coordinates. Yeah, because she's got reach.
I was deliberately being cautious with him.
Which kind of negates her battlefield leadership stuff, really. But it's damage on them. It is damage on them. Which is good, but is it worth it? Well, you're totally going to move him away, basically. If I don't do this. She's got a good chance of actually just killing him.
No.
To be fair. So, yeah, I'm going to activate Leia. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Four.
Five, actually.
Yeah.
And yeah, she's, going to shoot that stormtrooper. Fortunately, she can't use battlefield leadership, but.
So just get rid of a surge. Yeah.
Okay, so that's, what's his health?
5.
Ugh. 4 damage.
Yes, he lives. My god, already 4 damage on one of those guys. That's not good.
Okay, that's her turn. Go there.
Okay. Well.
It's stormtroopers or stormtroopers?
Yeah, no. Can any of your others. I don't think any of your others are going to be able to. 1, 2, 3. None of your others are going to hit him. Pretty sure. No. Okay, so the flame troopers should be okay, and these guys have a good chance of dying, so I'm going to just chiver. I probably won't even move. I'm going to move them to there, just to make it a bit harder for you to get past.
Okay.
And they're both just going to chiver because the only person
they need shoot. 3 accuracy. Block one.
That's 2 damage and a surge. I'll use that to do an extra damage.
Another stormtrooper. Again, she's really fucked up already as well.
Basically, stormtrooper by itself.
Block a surge. That's 3 damage, right?
Yeah.
She is also on 10 damage. This is just from groups of stormtroopers. This is unbelievable.
Stormtroopers aren't that bad.
They've been
6 cost. I mean, the hired guns have done pretty well.
Yeah.
Okay. You're good.
How close do I have to be to the fires to put them out?
Two.
Within two?
Yeah.
Fuck. Okay. What are we going to do here? What are we going to do here? What health do the hired guns have?
They only have three.
Okay.
I'd like to lose everything this turn almost.
Okay. Loku's gonna go. And he's going to go 1, 2, 3. Oh, is he there? Oh,
yeah, he's there.
Shit. No, I can't do what I thought. I don't think
you're trying to get to there.
Yeah.
No, I was measuring that and didn't think you can do it.
1, and she's blocking the way. This is so annoying. Weirdly, it would not be annoying if I had Verena there.
Really? Was?
Oh, no, it's difficult terrain. It's not that. Okay.
I've just got nothing on the board, though.
Yeah, but you're about to get a shit ton of threat.
Mm.
I think it's all I can choose, the high, shoot is the higher guns, and I kind of don't want to,
because
they get a shot.
Yeah, when you have damage to your health before you're defeated, you may interrupt a form attack.
I'm actually going to activate Medibot. I refuse to call him MHD-19. And he's going to go 1, 2, 3, 4.
Mm-hmm.
And then he's going to attack this hard gun.
Okay.
What?
Ooh, sorry. But he's probably
he's dead.
Yeah.
If two damage will kill him, he's dead.
Yes, two damage will kill him.
Yes.
I'm going to get my shot off then, and it's going to be at the medibox.
Yeah, you have no option. Yeah, that's exactly why I moved the medibox to there.
Good plan.
Cancel one surge.
Surge, so that's just two damage.
All I'm rolling is like little one surge, one block. Like, and I hate people complaining about how badly they're rolling in games, but I'm rolling so badly. That's his turn.
Ugh, nothing left now though. Ugh. Okay, well, my flame troopers. So, I am going to start a fire with this guy, just there, and then he's going to shoot Leia through the fire in kind of an epic flame.
Cool, fair enough.
Firing pose. I was thinking of running away with him, but he's not a coward. Blue and green. I'm going to re-roll. Ugh, they're both crap. I'm going to re-roll that.
I remove that.
What? Oh my god.
Because that rolls something decent for once. One damage
on Leia. Well, you're crap. Despite, I mean, maybe it was the fire. Maybe you were trying to be too epic. Brian,
yeah,
that
I
fire.
Think I was trying to be too epic. okay, your other flame troopers?
Mm-hmm. Okay, so he's not going to get a shot. So it's probably best to just make more fire. I'm gonna start using the other tokens because I've more stats. These ones, and they're both probably gonna start to fire, so I'm gonna need more tokens.
Well, are there? Does it say to use other tokens?
Or is that the maximum?
Well, I'd imagine.
Yeah, that's a fair point, actually. Yeah. It does specifically say. Yeah, neutral tokens. Yeah, fair enough. In a supply, so that is the maximum.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, in that case, that changes what I do. Because I can only start two.
I have to wipe out all the fires to win, don't I?
Yeah, there's flame troopers in the fires. I've got one here and I've got one. I'm going to start a fire there. Just
stop me getting to you on that.
Make as hard as possible.
Just terrified of Arena. I don't blame you.
And this guy is going to go 1, 2 and stand behind all his fire. Epic. All
right.
Shooting me. Because I have control of the fire.
You so realise she's going to dive through this fire and fuck you up. Is it too damaged to go through a fire?
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. I'm like, fire will protect me.
Which would wound her.
Yeah, exactly. Fire protect me. Then you can't put out fires once you're wounded.
She'll just shoot you instead.
Well, yeah, but you can't put out the fires, though, is my point.
Yeah.
This guy is not going to start fire. I want to save that one. He's going to go 1, 2, because that's not moving through the fire. 3, 4, 5. No, he's only got 4 movement anyway. Well, he's just could do a double move because he's not shooting or doing anything else. No, he's going to stay there.
Okay. It's just me now, isn't it?
Yep.
I've got 2 actions, two heroes, so... What's Loku gonna do? He can't actually move 5. So it's either a double move, or he's gonna do a thing, I guess. 1, 2, 3, 4...
So wondering how they managed to set fire to just the sand.
Yeah.
Most of these are just like open sandy areas.
He's gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay.
Oh god.
9. Oh, he's gonna stay there. And then he's going to spend 2 strain. And he's going to put a recon token on this guy.
Oh god. Oh, this is not very good.
Yep.
Okay, and Verena?
Verena, well, that's a question.
Mm.
She's got to get those fires fixed, really. But I'd also quite like to just do some killing with her. And that's
just
what,
seem like
and that's
she's
what she's good
some
at.
Killing.
And I'm going to get over there and deal with those fires anyway at some point, right? Maybe? And her perception also isn't the best.
The very fact that I have a limited quantity of fires, yeah.
And just, I don't know, like... Let's see what she can do. She could go 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, she could definitely try and put out 2 fires. But she's going to get pewed something rotten if she does that. This might not be the most sensible thing. I should probably concentrate on the fires, but... 1, 2, 3.
That's 4 to get there, isn't it? Because you've got to move through, I think.
No, because I'm going... I just
can't. Black, isn't the black block? Oh no, black
already said
it. Oh my god, it's so hard to block characters.
Yeah, I think that's the point now. and then she's going to attack the stormtrooper.
Which one?
The one next to her.
Okay. Lacking. Live.
Okay.
Well, at least you rolled luck.
Yeah. I can't kill him at all. Damn it. That's annoying. That's 2 damage. That's it. Oh, hang on. No, I could take that away, but that would still only...
Doesn't do anything.
It doesn't do anything.
Mm-hmm.
2 damage. Ugh. Okay, well that was crap.
Okay.
Next turn.
Okay. Nothing happens. Let's go. Turn 3. I get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Threat.
Do you?
Yeah. There's 3 homesteads on fire. And they gain my standard
2. Oh, right, yeah. Forgot, but I thought you meant 5 threat for fires. I was like, what?
Oh, no, in total. And then I'm going to get a Bantha Rider.
Oh, god damn it.
And I'm going to put the Bantha Rider just there.
I'm there.
Can I not put it when there's someone there?
I don't think so.
Really?
Oh. I think you can put it at the nearest point, but like...
Oh, so I'd have to move them... Okay. No, that's
I actually don't know.
That would be interesting, yeah. If I can't place on a thing. That's a good point, yeah. I'd assume because it was massive, it would just push you out of the way with the massive rules. Because, like, for the standard figures, yeah, you couldn't place when there's someone else there.
When the location for a figure's deployment is not specified, if it's deployed as close to any active deployment point, this includes the space containing the deployment point.
Well, if you look at the massive figures reference...
So that's movement, not deployment. I don't know. I am, to a certain extent, a large...
See, it doesn't say movement, though, Matt. It says massive figures can enter spaces, not move spaces. So that would imply that it could enter the space containing your character. I mean, I would actually kind of prefer it if we don't go with that rule. I could put it further away, but...
I think you're right, so...
I push you to where... put your character where you want.
Yeah.
It's going on the edge there.
Okay, well, he's not going in the fire, so he's going
there. That's what I expected. Yeah. Now there's a panther.
Now there's a panther.
It just charges up from that side. It's ludicrous.
Loku's didn't see it coming.
He did not see it coming.
Shit! Okay, as far as I can recall, that they do shit tons of damage, but they're also really awkward to move around.
Yeah, they're massive. It's not moving anywhere from there.
I mean, basically, he's actually going to get locked in.
Yeah,
here.
He's literally in that area there. Yeah,
there's nothing else he can do.
So that's fine with me. So he has his, but he's massive. He has surges plus 2 pierce and plus 2 accuracy. Blah, blah, blah. But his abilities, the one I really want him for is he can use an action to do trample, which is choose up to 3 adjacent hostiles and roll 1 red die. Each figure suffers red die damage.
That's fine.
And Stampede, when you're in your movement in spaces that contain other figures, each hostile figure in your space suffers 1 damage. So that wouldn't be this time because it wasn't movement, which is a shame. You couldn't have stampeded on, that would have been even more awesome. I don't know if that was the best tactical decision, but I wanted a Banther.
That's fine. Okay. Well, I am going to...
That takes me down quite a bit, sadly.
I'm going to do something cool. I am going to activate Leah.
Mm-hmm.
And she is going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, because I ain't taking
everyone's
damage.
Everyone's just
going to
run past the Banther, aren't they?
Basically.
No!
And then she's going to do a battlefield leadership on this guy.
Mm-hmm. I do.
Basically, Leah gets an attack, and then Loku gets an attack, and he's got a recon token on him.
Oh my god, he's so dead.
he may well be.
Don't go so well.
Okay, so Leah's attack, which just needs 2 accuracy, it gets 1 extra damage because of the recon token.
Hey! 3 block.
Okay, that's 1, 2, that's my damage blocked. Mm. But there's 3 surges.
You have 4 damage more than that.
What? That's not my wrong.
Oh, sorry.
So that's 1 extra damage from the recon,
mm-hmm.
2 damage from a surge, so that's 3 damage. That's it. Oh, the only other thing I can spend my surge on is recovering health, so...
I'll do that. Mm-hmm.
Aggressive negotiations. So I'm going to exhaust an Imperial class card,
mm-hmm.
which is going to be... what's the sharpshooters again?
Plus 1 accuracy for everyone.
And
that's... Can we roll 1 attack dice for my stormtroopers?
Okay, I'm going to take away your plus 1 accuracy for everyone for the rest of this turn.
Ugh.
Loku also gets an attack on him.
Miss.
Needs 4 accuracy.
He might not.
Going to roll your die? He also gets plus 2 accuracy at all times.
He's going to hit. He's definitely going to hit.
He's killed him, right? That's 2 damage.
He's dead. Yes! He's dead.
Go, Leah! Leah's awesome.
Two of my flame troopers are going to be dead very soon. Peh.
Okay. My complaining is going to slow a bit.
Your complaining is always over the top of the beginning and then always goes away. So I'm just kind of waiting for it to die down when you dominate me.
It's true. Okay, your turn.
Mm-hmm.
I suspect you're going to get banthering.
I think it's going to be banthering time. I can push my own character.
It's banthering time!
Then that makes it a lot harder for you to move.
Yeah, you can. Yeah. It just means I have to spend 2 to get through the banther at all times. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. So he's going to go... I don't care if he sits on the fire. Screw that. Oh wait, no, he can't set on the fire though.
No! Oh, they can't end their turn on fire, can they?
No, I can't end my turn on fire. Oh. I can't do it with the panther either.
That's going to be the last fire I put out,
that
Sam.
Fire. Oh, no.
You can go here, can't you?
No, I can't go
in
there. Oh, that's not indoors, of course.
Yeah, that's not
I could do that.
Yeah. Area there.
Yeah, he has, yeah, he has. No
as long as he has full movement.
Yeah.
Does he have full movement?
It's 5 movement. Mm. I might trample there, I think.
Yeah, because if you go there, you can end up trapped. Well, how are we going to move the figures?
Mm.
Because if he moves...
It's when he ends up, not where he moves in the process.
Oh, he can move through figures.
He can move through things, yeah.
Does he get the +2 movement penalty? +1 movement penalty?
No, they move through freely. I'll check the massive rules.
Okay. I think you can still do it anyway.
Yeah. Figures can enter spaces containing hostile figures at no cost.
All right. Okay.
Figures.
Right, so let's work this out. So he'd end up here, so Loku stays where he is.
Mm-hmm.
But this stormtrooper has to move to either, presumably, there, there, or there.
Yeah, he would. I'm not going to choose the trample, though. I was thinking I could go that way, but I prefer that way. Yeah, so I'm going to put him there.
Right.
And you want to move the stormtrooper to...
So here, presumably.
Actually, there.
Well, you can't move through there, so I'd say if you have to choose anywhere, it's there.
Okay,
you can't move from there to there.
That's fine, that's fine.
Yeah. Oh, you're going to go die.
Yeah, because he could
no,
do that.
Right,
yeah.
Right.
But it doesn't really make much difference. But yeah,
that's
I'm going to go there. And
the
Bantha flips around in its process as well.
Okay.
Precisely.
So he's moved there, and then what's he going
to
do?
Then he's going to use his trample ability. Choose up to 3 adjacent hostiles and roll 1 red die for each. So this is Leia's one.
One red die for each, one red die for all of them?
And roll 1 red die, 1 red die. Each of
those
figures suffers
damage. Yeah, it's just 2 damage each.
Right? Yeah, sorry, that's 2 damage to those. That's pretty good, though.
Yeah, it's not bad.
Mm-hmm. So that's his movement and his attacking. And he does gain the damage for going through the fire.
Yes.
He has 21 health.
Bantha burn.
Bantha is burning a bit. Just a bit.
Bantha burn. I'm activating Verena, because I think it was a really bad mistake of you to not actually attack her first.
No! Oh, I could have stopped her putting out those fires!
Yep. you definitely could have, but as it is, she's
Light
going
is
to do an attack first.
Mm-hmm.
And she's going to attack... yeah, he only needs 1 more damage, doesn't he? Yeah, she's going to melee the guy next to her.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's dead.
Yeah, he's dead. And then she's going to spend 2 strain on close quarters. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's too much. I can't shoot at him. She's going to shoot at this guy with his attack.
Mm-hmm. Yay, 3. Good chance of blocking all of it.
1, 2, 3, and a surge. So that's +1 damage.
Mm-hmm. Okay, just 1 damage. Then.
Okay, fair enough. Then she's going to spend a strain to move 1. And then she's going to put out that fire.
Mm-hmm.
And for sure.
Mm-hmm.
And then roll. Try and put out another one. Yep.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Gap.
Very successful turn.
That was a very successful turn. Ah, just bad moves.
Bad
Sam.
Moves.
Bad Sam. Okay, who can I... So I have to stop you putting out any more fires. Leia's going to do it no matter what. I'm not going to be able to injure Loku. I could get DR. I could maybe slow him down. I'll just do it. Although Verena was the one I really wanted to do that with. He can't shoot through him anyway, so I couldn't even get the other down.
Anyway.
I could move my flamethrower. And that could also allow me to shoot the other. Flamethrower is not bad there. Yeah, I think I'm going to move. She can still shoot, she can just lay around the corner and shoot, that was the problem. But that's a long range. Yeah, I'm going to go for that. So I'm going to do flame troopers,
mm-hmm.
And they have 4 movement. So that is 1, 2, 3, 4, dodging around those fires. And then he's going to start a fire. And that fire is going to go... there? No, wait, there?
Thing is, you're putting those fires just to block me, but they're not getting you any extra threat.
No, I know. Well, thing is, I've got the 3 threat I'm going to get from them now, is the thing.
3 threat?
1, 2, 3 at the moment. That's a homestead. That's
no. Oh, it is a homestead.
It
there.
Is just in. Yeah, I know. I made sure to get that at the beginning. Then this guy is.
Oh yeah, Balthus don't have any defense, do they?
No, they literally just have health. Mm-hmm. They have loads of health, but just health.
Might be worth killing him. I kind of thought no, but I don't know.
And then I'm gonna. This guy's gonna shoot Yala, mm-hmm. not Yala, Verina. Get more damage.
Block two.
I'm gonna reroll that one. Yay. Hits, and that's 4-2 damage.
Yep, she's wounded.
Yes. Can't put it up this high, that's really handy.
She can still kill the fuck out of you, though.
Yeah, yeah. And then he's gonna move. One,
come over to Verina.
Yep. Three, yep. Four, run! Run, you fool!
She's a killing machine.
Yeah, she's terrible.
She totally is.
She just watched her carve through those stormtroopers, like, okay, I'm leaving now.
She's planting knives in necks, using their guns on their friends.
Oh,
okay, that's it, right?
I haven't had the hired guns.
But I still have turns.
Yes, you do.
Yeah, well, I know.
That's it for them.
Okay, I've got a...
Oh, no, this stormtrooper has no action, sorry.
Think about whether I'm going to kill this Bantha Rider. He's blocking very nicely. This wall here is saving your ass.
Mm-hmm.
And I can't get through him. Like,
to hide behind the wall.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Could take one shot at him.
These flamethrowers are just the biggest cowards.
Could take a shot at that flame trooper. Worth it? Maybe. But then what's everyone else gonna do? It is worth it though. Because the quicker I get there. Could you read out my put it, like, the second fire I put out, does that have to be within, again, within two?
Within two spaces, yeah.
Okay. Is that worth it? Maybe. Worth it even more to potentially kill the flame trooper, though. What are my chances of killing him? He's only got one health left, right?
Mm-hmm. Sadly.
It's pretty good. Okay, I'm going to do this. I'm going to activate Loku.
Mm-hmm.
And he's going to go... He's going to spend 2 strain for 2 extra movement. And he's going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Ugh. And then he's going to shoot that trooper.
Trooper screams, fire protect me!
I'm definitely going to hit him, but whether it's a
triple block. That's a triple block, yes!
1, 2, 3, and he has a surge, which has pierce 1.
Ugh. No, flame troopers, why you all have to die?
To save the rebel cause!
No!
Are there no more events in this game? Or there might be an event once all the flame troopers are dead or something. That's my turn anyway, that's Loki's turn.
Okay.
Weaving around that Bantha. I like it though, they can weave around the Bantha, duck to the side, just see the trooper just go.
Yeah, I know.
Evocative.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, this guy's just going to shoot her because.
Yep.
Well, I suppose he could chase her. Yeah, he's. I mean. Nah. She's going
to
run.
Come stand next to him.
She's going to run. Well, that's the thing, you're just going to run around there though, so.
Yeah,
actually, I kind of do want to do that. I'm just going to. Screw you! He tries to hit you with the butt of his rifle. He's mad now.
Okay.
He's mad. You've maddened this. He's going to want to kill her now. Just knock him.
Two.
He can't re-roll.
So one damage, right?
Yeah. He's got a plus 1 damage.
Yeah. 1 damage. Okay. That's all. Oh, no. You still got the hired gun.
Yep.
Hired
gun. Can you take out Diala?
Well, or maybe I could take my turn first.
Yeah, I know, I know. I was just thinking the hired gun's like, ugh.
Logan's going to be my problem.
Actually, MHD's going to be a problem, but yeah. That banter better pay for itself.
I can't reach through friendly figures, can I? Seems like an odd thing. See, it seems like something you think, well, no, obviously not, but like, I seem to remember us actually doing that.
Mm.
Like, someone looked at it and said, yeah, you can.
A figure with this keyword can perform attacks, targeting figures up to 2 spaces away. The figure must have line of sight.
Yeah.
So, do you have line of sight?
No.
No.
You don't. That's the
other one. Yeah, because friendly figures block line of sight.
They
right?
do, yeah, unless you have a special thing.
Yeah. I'm just going to dodge it.
I think my banter was a poor tactical decision, but I still like it. It's awesome.
Yeah. No, that actually makes sense as a thing to do, you know? It does. That makes sense as a thing to do. I'm going to activate Medibot.
Mm-hmm.
And he's just going to shoot the hired gun.
Oh, God, you're getting
and
rid of
And hopefully
my...
killing...
Yeah, you're getting rid of my, eyes. Like, vengeance attack.
Yeah.
Ugh, hate you. Why am I rolling those two?
I don't know.
I'm just assuming he's going to die, apparently. Blocked.
Blocked everything.
Yay.
Okay, he's going to do it again.
Yay! Oh, we can't do that, though.
He got,
no, he's disposable! Damn high gun being disposable.
Oh my god, only two fucking surges. Well, he's just stunned, then.
Okay. Stun. Ugh. Well, that's kind of annoying.
Well, he's, it achieves the same result.
He
still can't shoot
the
armor.
Well, yeah, which one's stun?
That one, I think. Yeah. Okay, your hired gun. That was a bit of a waste.
My hired gun!
Time, but
that's all he does,
he's just
right.
going to either move or shoot Medibot.
Yeah. He's kind of good there still, because it'll take you a bit of time to get around, so he's going to just shoot Medibot and get rid of that.
Okay.
Which is blue and green? Yeah, yellow and green. So that is 2 damage and...
Oh, I should roll my thing, really.
3 damage.
I blocked the surge.
Oh, okay, so 2 damage.
I'm not really using them to actually heal things, which is a bit...
And that's me done.
Stupid. Okay, Diala then is the last one, and she is going to go... 1, 2...
Well, the idea she actually stood on his head to get there.
Yes.
She just leaped onto the top of Medibot's head.
3... 1, 2, 3, 4, I guess?
Ugh.
For an extra strain. She does have an extra strain. She's going to sit, but then that's not within 2. Oh, but I can still use it. Okay, right. She's then going to put that fire out.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And then she's going to spend an extra strain to move away one. So you can't trap them both.
Mm-hmm. Makes sense.
That's it.
Okay,
that's the end of the turn.
At the end of round 3, I'm really annoyed that you moved that far. The fire's spread. At the end of the round, at the end of each round, including this round, choose one fire and place one fire in any empty space adjacent to that fire. God damn it. Well, that's good.
Bloody hell. So you can just carry on. Fires just carry on going.
Fires.
So basically, I've got to wipe out all the flat fires in one turn.
It's only one fire, I do.
Yeah,
so
true.
You can probably kill fires.
Yeah. Putting any more down?
And then I gain 2 threat plus another.
Oh, it's only one fire that does that?
Yeah, only one fire.
Oh, right, okay.
You one, can... 2, 3. So I get 5 threat.
Mm-hmm. Anything going now?
So look at my evil pack of evil. Sorry, one sec.
It's alright.
That's really good. It's totally gonna be that, isn't it?
is totally going to be there.
This is getting ridiculous.
Is it going to be? No, it's going to be there. Yeah. Okay, well, I have 6 threat, so I'm going to get an easy web engineer.
And you were detecting me well, engineer.
Yeah.
Just because you're so impressed by big guns.
Oh, they're amazing.
And he is going to go there.
Okay.
Yeah, that's better than there. They just get killed. Because. No, that's better. Near the flame trooper makes more sense.
Okay.
Yep. And.
How much health has he got?
5. It gets to be tough, but what are you going to do? Okay. And that's that. Start next go. So, you'll go first.
Mm-hmm.